experiment.
Germs are actually all around us. In this experiment, our little professor touches different objects with his hands, and you can see on the bread there are different kinds of germs with different patterns, shapes, or even colors. So they are everywhere around us, including in your body, on your skin, on your iPad, or even your favorite teddy bear. So next time when you finish playing your favorite toys, remember to wash your hands with soap to keep your hands clean. So I'll see you next time. Bye bye.